up, like, next to the limo. Start lining up.
So great. How many models?
Look at all of them.
Raise them high, raise them proud. Okay. And how many usherettes? Usherettes? Okay. You're usually a model. Today you're just chilling out, taking it easy. Okay, good. Well, there's going to be some great music to enjoy. Big smiles, girls. All your faces together. All your faces together. Come on, bring your faces together for this man right here. He wants to get all those beautiful faces. Yeah. Oh, speaking of beautiful faces, how's this one? All right. Bienvenidas todos. Hey, todos. How many men do we have? Two men? You lucky dogs. All right. Well, it's going to be fun today. It's a beautiful day. It's not going to be too hot. It's definitely not going to be too cold after the sun comes out a little bit more. And we're going to have a good old time. Good to have you. If you have any questions, my name is Charlie. Feel free to call me by my first name. Charlie Bradley is my name. This will be our booth. And I'll be out there on the stage with you during the pasarela. Cool. How many of you speak Spanish only? See, I caught you, didn't I? How many of you speak English only? English only, okay. How many of you speak French? No, that's okay, you can go home. We're not doing this in French. No, stick around. But we're going to do it in English and Spanish both. Okay. ¿Cuántas de ustedes hablan español solamente? Great, okay, so everybody speaks English and Spanish. Terrific. Well, except you, the oddball. Where is she? Where'd she go? Oh, she hid. Oh, there you are. You're the one who, you don't speak English.
I understand it.
You understand it? Good, you're good. So if I say something cool in Spanish, you'll say, oh, that was cool. Stand by for that, okay? All right, ladies. Great to be with you. I'm still doing my setup, so I'll see you in action. Good. Lights up. I'm on stage now, okay? Pretend the curtain closed.
Yeah.
Okay.
Joanna.
DJ ocupados.
¿De qué?
De SDG.
Porque ya está lista.
¿Tú qué
All the way from Carlsbad, ladies and gentlemen, the windmill is back with us. Thank you for your hospitality when we came to your beautiful venue for our last expo. What's your name?
Rosa.
Rosa and? La señora, ¿cómo se llama? Gloria. Rosa and Gloria have come all the way from the expo, from the windmill in Carlsbad to join us today for our expo. Welcome to you too. We're going to have a lot of fun. Your EG video, Jose Charolette is here with us, and he is the man with the video.
Of
Just
course.
Look around this beautiful booth. He's made it home to us all. He's got a sala, which is a living room here set up for us, complete with home furnishings and a canister of apples over there. That's beautiful.
Just remember, we make your video look like a movie.
That's right, and make you look like a star in your own movie.
Exactly.
That's Jose Charolette. EG Video knows how to make it happen for you video-wise. Zoom in here for some quick looks at some of the photography and some of the frames he's got here. Now, I think you're combining with Hugo Benson today, if I'm not mistaken. I see some of his beautiful work.
Exactly. We make a wonderful team. I mean, his work is great, and I like his poses. It makes me look good also.
Makes you look good.
So we make a wonderful team.
Makes the stars look good. It's true. It's a wonderful team. Hugo Benson, Jose Charolette, Hugo Benson, and EG Video together will team up to make a video photo package for you that you just won't believe. They'll make you look good, and they'll make each other look good. By golly, they even make me look good. So we'll all get together at your quinceañera.
Exactly.
See you soon. All right, Jose. Way to go. Welcome to the Quince Expo, where it's really going on. Today's the day. It's October the 12th, 2008. I turned back a page of centuries there. And we're ready to party at the Quince Expo. We're here with one of the most beautiful models of all. What's your name, dear? Say it loud, say it proud.
Joanna.
This is the lovely Joanna. Joanna's going to be coming out today in the fashion show, isn't that right? What dress are you going to be modeling? It's going to be a surprise for us all, but I guarantee it's going to be beautiful. Welcome to the Quince Expo. And Charlie Bradley, your musical master of ceremonies, there to make your party happen wherever and whenever it may be. Right behind me, we've got some more party animals. That's SDJ, and they're putting it together for you right now. They're just about to get their booth in order. We'll swing back by and have a close look at them as they get their lights, camera, and action going. This is Dave. He's the man. He's on the mix, and he'll make it happen for you. We team up together sometimes. We give it that old 1-2 punch to make your party happen. Right on, David?
That's right.
Give me five, man.
All right.
Hi. We're coming in close for a shot of one of our little beauties. She's going to be a model today, I think. Who can tell me about her?
Can you model?
Yeah. She can. Who knows this little girl here? It's about what's going on here today at the Quinceañera Expo.
Well, she's getting her hair done by Bella Nova Salon, and she's going to model her clothes from Juliet's Closet.
Lovely. So she's going to be in the fashion show today, fashion modeling this beautiful, what's it called? Juliet's Closet. Looks kind of like a Romeo and Juliet theme, kind of an Elizabethan thing with a corset side on this beautiful little white dress. Check out the shoes with hearts on them too. She's going to be in the fashion show, and I'll have the pleasure of introducing her a little bit later.
Okay.
All right,
thanks.
Isn't that fun? Hey, there's a lot of good stuff going on here. Follow me, we'll see some more. Here we have a way of seeing the before and the after. Now this young lady is having a look at the screen, and she's looking at a woman with her eyes blocked out. What's that all about, dear? Tell the camera.
We're an aesthetic clinic, and we have basically treatments for acne, melasma, veins. Here we have a before and after laser acne treatment.
Wow.
So we have the eyes blocked out so you can't recognize.
Ah, the names have been changed to protect the innocent, no doubt. But that's amazing. That's just amazing. So you can take a person with a normal face and make them look beautiful.
Yeah.
And you can take someone who has skin problems and kind of erase those and make them look beautiful.
Yep.
That's wonderful.
What we do.
Where will we find you?
In Vista. We're off the 78, just north of County San Diego.
Uh-huh.
Not too far from here, and we're there all week, even on the weekends. But we have great results with little to no pain, and acne is very simple and easy.
Amazing, just amazing. Well, thank you.
Good to see you. Let's go.
Let's go. Where are you? Okay, first we're
going
to have a look at these beautiful gowns. Who's doing the gowns? All right. Good to see you. Charlie Bradley?
George.
George and Julio. Julio. All right, we're here with George and Julio, and they have got it going on in the fashion department. Tell us all about it, George. All right. We're here with Jorge Rivera, and he's take two. We're here with Jorge Romero, and he's a photographer extraordinaire. Photographs and video. George's photo studio. He's got some beautiful albums here to show, and some magnificent framed prints. Tell us about it, Jorge. What is it that makes your service so unique? Everything about it. I'm noticing this book. Do you publish this book?
Yes.
For the quinceañera or for the dining room?
Yeah, this is different.
I'd like you to have a closer look. This book is absolutely fabulous. Mis 15 años. It's a bound book of photographs that features all the highlights of the quinceañera's special day. And it's bound. It's not just pictures glued on, okay? This is the real published thing. These are beautiful matte finish photos that just would be a keepsake forever and ever. That's beautiful, Jorge. I love that. Hey, have a good day today. Okay. Look at this magnificent creature. You take my breath away, dear. You look absolutely fabulous, and the gowns behind you are stunning.
From our store, Quinceañeras on El Cajon Boulevard. We have different dresses for quinceañeras and also for the mother of the quinceañera.
Show us your card so we can know where to find you. Quinceañeras.
On El Cajon Boulevard.
On El Cajon Boulevard. Now tell us about the gown you're wearing. It's absolutely magnificent.
Thank you. It's one of the dresses we also sell for maybe the mother of the quinceañera.
What do you call this? Kind of a tuxedo fold on the bust? Or?
Yeah, it is, with some diamond accent because the bling bling is very popular.
That's right. Bling makes it happen. Outstanding. Invisible straps and a halter top, I see, and a big rhinestone there to just make that bling really happen.
That's right.
You look terrific.
Thank you.
Well, good luck today. I want to see this gown right behind you. I'd like you to tell me, this one over here, I'd like you to tell me what this is. Give me the full rundown on this beautiful dress.
All right. This one, if you want to see.
George can come around.
Alrighty. So this one has the corset top with the little diamond decoration right here. This green is very popular this coming season, and it's got a little overlay on top, and of course it's got the petticoat ruffles underneath, so it looks very full.
Mm-hmm. Now, this looks like an embroidery over organza.
Yes.
And that's beautiful. Now, I noticed that the bodice is corset front and corset back.
Mm-hmm.
So what sort of figure would you recommend this beautiful dress for?
This is nice because it's good for all figures because it cinches you in at the waist.
Mm-hmm. It makes you look good coming and going.
Right.
Just like you. Well, it's an absolutely beautiful gown. Well, we want to welcome you here today. Thanks. Smile for the camera. We'll see you on the stage. See something beautiful in action. Watch. She's telling somebody about a beautiful trip that she's going to take to Disneyland. This is Blanca, and
hello.
Blanca and Victor are Aviva Travel, and together they make dreams come true. For example, for this lovely quinceañera right here, I'll bet she's planning a trip to Disneyland.
Yes, I am.
I bet I can turn her into a princess.
Andale! That's Blanca, and she's been making magic and travel for quite a while now, and she does it like nobody else does. She's got real style and class, and she's very, very imaginative about the packages she puts together. Blanca, why don't you tell us about the latest?
We can do cruises, we can do Disney, we can do anything they want to make their dreams come true.
Tell us about the tiara. What's going on there?
Well, I'm a quinceañera too, you know. Like three times over, but I'm here.
Well, good for you. Every time you celebrate, it's a fresh new day, and with your travel packages, people can extend their travel over a long period of time.
Right. And doing a quinceañera on a cruise or on Disney is really fun because, you know, they do spend a little bit less money, even though you think it's different, but they have like 3 or 4 or 7 day vacation.
That's right. Victor, come on in here close because I know you're the other half of the team, and without you...
He's the big part of the team.
Viva Travel. What does Victor actually do for the business?
I'm the manager.
Andale pues, so she does all the work and you manage it all. Is that how it works?
She counts all the money.
Well, somebody needs to do that.
Right.
We work as a team.
Okay. So together you plan the packages, you make the bookings, you count the money together, and you also offer a great deal of savings to your customers. I know that you do your packages in ways that you can kind of work on a budget. Do you have some programs you can tell us about for a budget package?
Sure, we can do a 4-day cruise leaving from San Diego, or we can do a 3-day cruise leaving from LA or Disney. But the important part about Disney is you want to go and spend a couple of nights there. Californians always want to go at 6 in the morning and come back at midnight. No fun. But anything, anywhere in the world, we can make it happen.
Outstanding. Well, thank you, Blanca. Gracias, thank you, Victor. Viva. Thank you. Viva travel. They'll take good care of your travel needs. You can count on that.
Gracias.
Outstanding. What's your first name?
Alex.
Alex Bravo.
Alex. Del Castillo Bravo Photo Media.
That's where I get confused. Alex Bravo for the photo, Castillo for the video?
No. Del Castillo is my last name.
Okay. We're here with Alex Del Castillo. He's the man with the photos and you do video too?
Photo and video.
Photo and video. Now he covers it from all angles and he'll get photos for you that will last a lifetime in a beautiful presentation album like this or that one. And of course he'll capture the video too. Alex, tell us about Bravo. What does Bravo do differently from other photographers?
We are specialists in quinceañeras for weddings too, but quinceañeras is my best. We can take personality. Every quinceañera is different for me. Every quinceañera have a special taste special. Wow. Every quinceañera is different.
I know you speak Spanish as well. He's bilingual, so his cameras speak English and Spanish. Yeah. Now tell us about it. Dinos en español. ¿Qué es lo de la quinceañera que más te gratifica a ti y lo que ofreces de servicio que más les gratifica a tus?
Como el pito, lo que más me gusta a mí hacer y que la gente lo ve y lo recibe es que cada quinceañera tiene un trato diferente. Cada quinceañera tiene su trabajo diferente. No se hace lo mismo con una y hacemos lo mismo con la otra. Cada niña tiene su personalidad, cada niña tiene sus actividades. Puede ser alguna que juegue fútbol, la que toca violín, la que toca piano y a todas esas sacamos un poquito de arte con ellas, ¿no? Y eso es algo con lo cual que la gente queda muy contenta. Fotografía, video, álbum digitales, invitaciones, muchas cosas que les van a gustar mucho.
Bien dicho. And for those of you who are listening in English, let me tell you that he captures the essence of the quinceañera. Whether they're football players, violin players, or whatever their favorite activity is, you can be sure that Alex is going to get them in action doing what they enjoy most and capturing it best. Alex Del Castillo, thank you. Alex.
Charlie.
Felicidades. Good luck at the quinceañera Expo.
Thank you.
This is incredible. As you can see, I'm whispering so that not everybody will be able to notice our secrets. This young man is the man who puts it all together. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Víctor.
Víctor, tú eres el genio tras de todas estas creaciones.
Claro.
Dinos más, ¿cómo es que haces este negocio?
Para mí cualquier quinceañera es lo más especial. Es desde que nace una niña, todos son los 15 años que están esperando. Un gran evento y lo trato de hacer inolvidable. Para mí, el sueño de ellas, ese es mi sueño.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Y entonces, o sea, es crear prácticamente un super espectáculo mejor que como los que se ven en televisión.
Outstanding. For those of you listening in English, this is a man who's dedicated to the idea of the quinceañera. He tells us that from the moment the little girl is born until she turns 15, well, that means she spent 15 years dreaming of her quinceañera. His job, to make those dreams come true. I appreciate the way you feel about it because I look at it the same way from the music side. I do the music side, you do the decorations. Let's work together.
Okay.
Outstanding, Victor. Okay. Felicidades.
Gracias.
This lovely sister, Veronica. Together they make those dreams come true for quinceañeras. Here's a brochure that'll show you some of the outstanding things they've done in the past. Theme parties like the Mouse Family. Here they have some impersonators, Lola Beltran, I think, and Luis Miguel, and of course the Cinderella carriage, and all these beautiful things that they put together in theme decorations for the quinceañera's dreams come true. Victor and Veronica are from Victor's Decorations, and they're really doing the job for you. Well done. Felicidades, felicidades. Qué bello es esto.
Gracias.
Hi, what's your name?
Tim Arande.
Tim Arande? Tim, that's the camera, and this is your booth, and we're at Quinceañera Expo, and I want you to tell us what's going on here with your business. How are you doing?
Oh, it's the first time you attend to this show.
Good. Well, we haven't opened yet, so get ready for the big rush. We're going to have a lot of quinceañeras in the door in just a few minutes, so don't forget to take a deep breath, have a cup of coffee.
Very exciting, wasn't it?
Indeed. Now, what kind of items do you carry in your store?
Wedding gowns, bridal dresses, quinceañera, prom dresses, evening dresses, tuxedos. One-stop bridal.
So you cover the guys and the gals?
Everything.
Very good. One-stop bridal, tuxedos, gowns, dresses, quinceañeras, and brides. Come on down. Prom dresses, too. Great. Well, we're going to have a fashion show soon, and I know you'll be tuned in to see what's going on, okay? We'll see you over there. Thank you. Same here. And this is the Bridal and Tuxedo Galleria. Bridal and Tuxedo Galleria. Making dreams come true for quinceañeras. That's what it's all about, and that's why we're here today at the Quinceañeras Expo. I'm Charlie Bradley, your musical master of ceremonies, and I just got my cue to start the show, so we're going to have some fun here momentarily. In the meantime, feel free to tour my booth and have a look at the advertisement in Quinceañeras y Novias magazine, your one-stop shop for finding all the things you need for your quinceañera. Hey, we'll see you here at the Quinceañera Expo, and we'll see you at your quinceañera. Welcome. About 6 months from now for a beautiful quinceañera. Do you know where?
California Fiestas.
So that's a plug for California Fiestas. I think they're here today, and they have a beautiful facility that they can help you to have a wonderful quinceañera. Daphne, good luck, best wishes.
Thanks.
This is her cousins and her aunt with her here today. All come to plan their quinceañera.
Thank you.
SDJ is here in style once again. Look at him, they're looking so cool. That might be the DJ you need for your quinceañera. Not today, but he's handsome, he's skillful.
Este es el cuarto premio y corresponde al número 4. Seguimos con la beca completa o nos quedan todavía de 50%. Una más de 50%, muy bien.
Entonces.
Internet, lo puede hacer.
Ajá. Y tengo que
tiene de todos, como todos sabores, chicos y grandes.
And what we do is we introduce Mary Kay products to individuals who haven't used the product before. We have skincare products, makeup products, products for men. And what we do is we introduce it and see if our customers like it. If they like it, they purchase. If they don't, there's no obligation.
Okay, well, this is Parvazon, and we are a modeling agency. And we've been around since about, 1930, something like that. We've been around a long time. And, well, it's a great place, and it's a great place for girls as well as boys. And what we do is pretty much, you know, basic agency work. And we also give classes, models and training. And it's just a great experience, and you grow a lot as a person. And I would really recommend it. So it's a lot of fun.
Is a skincare line as well as a nutrition. Basically, we're promoting a skincare line. We've got Artistry, which is one of the top five best-selling products in the world. We've also got nutrition supplements on that side over there. And we've got a skin analyzing machine, which we're currently promoting as well.
Yellow gold, repairs, a little bit of everything, earrings, the whole set. We do layaway with their pieces too.
Amiga niña, buenos días.
Why don't you talk about your business here?
Hi, my name is Sylvia. I'm Fiesta Forever. We offer banquets, decorations, and like you see, we have this is my model.
Hilton Garden Inn in Carlsbad. We are located off the freeway. It's a full ocean view facility. We have a banquet space that ranges from 3,000 square feet to a small 1,300 square feet, where we can accommodate up to 500 people depending on how you want the setup to be. The ballroom that we feature, the one is on the behind me, is the Wave Crest Ballroom. That's the one that is 3,000 square feet. We can accommodate up to 220, and it's a full ocean view facility. We provide the whole service, and we will be glad if you can check in on our services to book your next event.
Hola, bienvenidos. Este es la compañía de Adonai Producciones, Fotografía y Video. Hacemos cualquier clase de evento, como pueden ver, quinceañeras, bodas, todo lo que usted quiera, y muchas gracias.
Representing the Embassy Suites downtown property and the La Jolla property, and we're here to host nice and beautiful quinceañeras and weddings.
My name is Elizabeth Cisneros. I'm the owner of Barley's Flowers. I'm located in 669 Broadway in Chula Vista. I do all kinds of flower events, let's see, like for quinceañeras, weddings, any kind of special events. I do bouquets, centerpieces, ceremony, like this is called a jupa, and we do it for inside or outside, and we can do arches, we can do any kind of flower arrangements. I'm really happy to be here joining the quinceañera business here. Thank you very much.
My name is Jorge Osorio, yo soy el fotógrafo aquí de Fifth Avenue Photography. Nos dedicamos a hacer producciones en video y fotografía para quinceañeras, bodas y eventos sociales. Tenemos ya más de 15 años en el mercado, con mucha experiencia, y nos gusta hacer mucho nuestro trabajo, así es que Esperamos verlos por aquí pronto, que sigan regresando a este tipo de eventos como la Quinceañera Expo, que es muy, son muy buenos para la comunidad y para todos los que nos dedicamos a esto. Así es que.
I'm just here representing the San Diego Marriott Mission Valley. We're just right down the street, very centrally located for any quinceañeras that you're about to have. Our quinceañera packages include everything that you'll need, from the cake, champagne martinelli's toast, setup of all the head table, dance floor, everything that you need. So we have newly renovated ballroom space, and come check out our hotel.
Hola, mi nombre es Arturo, soy de Video Producciones Amor. Esta es mi tarjeta. Nosotros hacemos fotografía y video. Aquí estamos. Hacemos también los banners, foto, video. Todo a muy buen precio, muy buena calidad. Háblenos. Nosotros vamos.
Hello, my name is Elizabeth Prado. I'm here to promote my clothing line. It's called ZZ Prado. As you see, I'm wearing the hat and the shirt. I'm also a makeup artist and hairstylist. For quinceañeras, wedding, any kind of event, I do makeup and I also provide clothes. So if you're interested, you can look me up at www.zzprado.com or you can give me a call at 619-805-5911. Also, I'm going to be having a huge event, which is going to be December 5th in Albergines. You're invited. More information, 619-805-5911. Thank you very much.
Bien, la primera ganadora de media beca es el número 82.
Number 82, who has number 82? Do you have your tickets from the raffle out there? The tickets that were filled out at the Glamour Model Agency booth, los boletos los llenaron en el local de la agencia de modelos Glamour. ¿Tienen el boleto? ¿Ustedes tienen, a ver, las organizadoras tienen el nombre de las personas que se inscribieron? No, no tiene que estar presente.
No, tiene que estar presente.
¿Tiene o no?
Tenemos el nombre aquí correspondiente al 82. Okay. A esa persona la vamos a hacer contacto.
Muy
entonces,
bien.
¿Quién más? ¿Quién más va a ganar una beca de mitades?
Tenemos aquí el número 51 para otra media beca.
El número 51 se ha ganado otra beca. Muchas felicidades. Nosotros nos comunicaremos con las ganadoras. Seguimos.
Una quinceañera de la primera semana de diciembre, ¿de qué día? Ok, tres, ok, vamos a dársela. El siguiente va a ser para la quinceañera más pequeña que se encuentre con nosotros. No, la más pequeña, la más pequeña. ¿Quién dónde está? ¿Cuántos años tienes? 14, ok, ya vamos. 13, 13. ¿Hay una 13? ¿Cuántos tiene? ¿De 12? ¿12? ¿Hay una 12 allá? ¿12? 12, me gasta. Okay. A ver, ¿alguien que me diga,
acá. Acá,
que me diga, ¿en qué canal, ustedes ven a Paola Hernández? Okay. La siguiente, ¿quién sabe de la revista qué nuevo servicio tenemos en internet? ¿Dónde pueden subir sus videos?
YouTube.
Ok, allá. ¿Y alguien más que me diga? El plan es la guía de todos los gastos que van teniendo, todos los tips, todo para planear exactamente su quinceañera. Eso lo pueden encontrar igual en nuestra página de internet. Y aquí vamos a regalar tres más. Tres más. ¿A quién se los regalamos ahora?
A ver, vamos a ver. ¿Qué se me va a poner el día de hoy? ¿Qué te parece bien, Marco? ¿Qué escogemos? ¿Alguien de cierta fecha? ¿Alguien de...?
¿Qué viene de más lejos? ¿Qué viene como desde escondido? Vamos a ver.
A la persona más mayor que esté asistiendo hoy. ¡Qué pensión!
¡No te vayas!
¡Felicidades, señora!
Ok, ahí está. Muchísimas gracias, Marco. Seguimos con el programa. ¿Qué tienes ahora en tu programa?
Quiero darle las gracias a todas las personas que ahorita vamos a hacer más rifas. Solamente quiero agradecer a toda la gente que estuvo detrás de esta expo.
Ahorita me da gusto verla aquí a ella y yo espero que las próximas veces haya más niñas como ella. Porque ellas también tienen los sueños y también les gusta estar aquí. Gracias nuevamente por todo su apoyo.
¿Necesita foto?
¡Sí!
¿A mí vamos a rifar?
Ok, también tenemos fotografía.
y tuxedo. ¿Tiene por ahí algún joven, un chambelán que necesita tuxedo? ¿Quién necesita? Ándale pues, vamos a rifar unos tuxedos. Empezamos con una fotografía, ¿qué te parece?
Comenzamos.
Ándale pues. Come on up here, Arturo. Arturo, ladies and gentlemen. Arturo es amor, mi amigo Arturo. Y va a rifar, ¿cuál cosa?
Ok, lo que estamos rifando es un power frame que cabe alrededor de 50 fotos. Es tamaño llavero y aquí están los nombres de los participantes.
¿Y el ganador?
Necesitamos una mano santa. Una mano santa.
Andrea.
And the winner is...
Oh, this is Andrea. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm pleased to announce that the winner of this photo frame is Ruth Radilla. Ruth Radilla, felicidades, Arturo, muchas gracias. Paso para mi amigo Marco. Más de eso quiero decirle a todos, especialmente a los vendedores y los anunciadores de la revista. Este joven trabaja pero bien duro para todos nosotros y para ustedes, las quinceañeras, para traerlas todas juntas para poder en un lugar encontrar todos los servicios que se ofrecen, que usted necesita para su quinceañera. Otra vez, por favor, un aplauso caloroso para el gran señor Marco. Entonces, vamos a regalar de parte de Azteca, Channel 15, Azteca América, and Channel 10 News. We're going to find a gift pack for ticket number 411-5525. Four, very close, but no cigar. Hombre, a quien le gusta cocinar. ¿Dónde está? No, no es así. No es así, nada de eso, señora. No, algún joven a quien le gusta cocinar. ¿Quién es? ¿Es usted, señor? Todas sus amigas dicen que es él. Dicen que él es. Pásese, señor. Pásese para acá.
Como hablaron de su cultura, de su familia y la importancia de festejar la quinceañera juntas. Y les dimos un anuncio en televisión y los tocó la oportunidad. ¿Quieres platicar un poco sobre la experiencia que tuviste en salir en el anuncio y la gente que te comentó?
Come on, let's hear it from the Genesis Fan Club, everybody. Bravo.
Primero, para decir mi experiencia, quisiera decir que todo comenzó por un sueño y se hizo algo muy grande. Después de haber ganado el concurso, tuve la oportunidad de hacer un comercial con Azteca América, con cual tuve la oportunidad de salir con unas de otras concursantes que son... que fueron finalistas también para el certamen de quinceañera del año. Y fue una experiencia muy bonita porque fue algo que nunca había hecho y nunca pensé y nunca me había imaginado que fuera a salir en un comercial tan bonito. Y por eso le doy gracias a Azteca América por haberme dado esa oportunidad. Y también a Quinceañeras y Novias Magazine, al señor Marco y a su esposa Nuria por haber hecho todo desde el certamen hasta lo del comercial, lo de la fiesta, todo eso fue una experiencia hermosa del cual aprendí muchas cosas. Así que muchas gracias.
Muy bien, Génesis, fue una experiencia muy bonita. En Azteca América estamos muy comprometidos a nuestra comunidad. Y cuando Marco llegó con nosotros y nos platicó sobre el plan que tenía y la convocatoria, que nos impresionó bastante, cada una de las chicas, si ustedes están familiarizados con el sistema de calificaciones, tenían 3.9, 4.0, que significa que tenían puros 9 y 10. Eran chicas muy estudiosas, chicas con el sueño y con la necesidad de que alguien les ayudara para tener su quinceañera. Y Génesis fue la ganadora. Un aplauso para ella.
¡Bravo, Génesis!
Si tienen la oportunidad de ver la revista, ahí dentro salen fotografías de su quinceañera donde le patrocinaron por completo, y ustedes que son papás saben lo caro que sale una quinceañera hoy en día. Así es que muchísimas gracias a Marco por su revista, por inculcar a las niñas que continúen estudiando, que sigan en la escuela, y por haberles dado este gran premio de una quinceañera. Un aplauso para quinceañera y para Marco.
Bravo. For those of you who don't know Genesis, she's an absolutely genuine character. She's a sweetheart. She's a great student. She's a lovely person. She's a wonderful daughter. And I would like to pause for a moment to thank her parents. Her parents for being there behind her all the way.
Can ¿Dónde están los papás de Genesis? Un aplauso para ellos.
Bravo, bravo, señores. Bien hecho. Sorry to cut in front of you there, my dear, but I think we got a party going on here.
Do we want to talk a little bit about the cover model that we had?
Boy, do we. You bet we do. Our cover girl, ladies and gentlemen, you can see her prominently on the cover of Quinceañeras y Novias magazine. Actually, now Quinceañeras magazine. And I just wanted to ask you, you're 14 right now, right? Andrea is 14 years old, and I wonder how many 14-year-olds you know who are on the cover of a major magazine. That's quite an accomplishment, and Andrea, you've earned it. Congratulations to our cover girl, Andrea!
Un aplauso para ella. Muchas felicidades, Andrea. Fue la ganadora que viene en la portada de la revista Quinceañeras y Novias.
Bravo. What's next on our agenda?
Les vamos a hacer una entrega. Como saben ustedes, hay muchos patrocinadores, muchos exhibidores participando el día de hoy. Y les tenemos una entrega de unas flores, unos bouquets para las ganadoras. Y tenemos a alguien aquí de Lily's Flowers, ¿verdad, Marco? Que va a pasar ahora con unas flores, con una demostración para que vean el tipo de diseños de flores que tienen para los eventos. Seguimos con la entrega de flores. Y en lo que llegan acá las flores, seguimos entonces. A todos se les hace una invitación al casting para la siguiente portada de la revista. El casting consiste de pasar al boot de Glamour Latino, y ahí las chicas se pueden inscribir para ser las siguientes ganadoras de salir en la portada de la revista. Los requisitos son que si tengan entre 14 o 15 años de edad cumplidos. Entonces los invitamos de nuevo que pasen al boot de Glamour Latino, donde se les hace una invitación para el casting, para la oportunidad de salir en la portada de la revista Quinceañeras, así como esta que trae aquí Charlie.
Sí, y el bus de Glamour es entrando solamente aquí a esta puerta, entrando en inmediato a la derecha. Así es que todas quinceañeras las invitamos a que vayan a inscribirse. If you've got a quinceañera plan, just go in the door, turn to the right, and you'll find Glamour there, and that's the place to sign up so that you can be on the cover of Quince's magazine. You know, a lot of girls come to me and ask me, how can I be on the cover? They want to be a cover girl too, and this is the way that you can do it.
We've gotten a lot of very, very positive comments. En la televisora hemos tenido muy, muy buenos comentarios de parte del público, de nuestros televidentes, por haber dado este premio y este sueño a estas chicas que siguen con su cultura y con sus costumbres con la quinceañera. Así es que ha sido una promoción y un evento muy, muy bien aceptado por medio de nuestros televidentes. Un aplauso de nuevo para Marco por haber organizado este evento, que sé que es un trabajal llevarlo a cabo.
Gracias, Paula. Sí es un trabajo, pero este trabajo ha sido compartido con gente como Azteca América, que nos ha ayudado mucho para promover todos estos eventos, por todas sus atenciones y por habernos recibido este día con todo perfecto para este evento. Quiero agradecer también a Charlie Bradley, que nos está apoyando en todo como maestro de ceremonias, y también tiene su booth ahí en la entrada. Charlie es un excelente conductor y él es el conductor oficial de Quinceañeras Magazine a nivel nacional, déjenme decirles. También quiero agradecerle a Little Kids, Wearan 15 años, por habernos apoyado como patrocinador de este evento. A Viva Travel también, por ahí está Blanca, que siempre nos acompaña en todos estos eventos. Dee Joel, que también está su book ahí adentro. Canal 15, a Channel 10 News, que también hizo una entrevista con Charlie para el canal. Quiero también agradecer a El Latino Newspaper por toda la difusión que nos ha ayudado para promover este evento. A 15club.com y al Gigante Newspaper también del norte del condado. Muchas gracias a toda esta gente que nos ha ayudado a que todos ustedes se enteraran y que estuvieran aquí este día.
pero sobre todo gracias a todos ustedes por seguirnos apoyando.
Un aplauso para todos los patrocinadores. Sin ellos este evento no hubiera sido posible el día de hoy. Muchísimas gracias, Marco.
Y también un aplauso muy caloroso.
Aquí nuestro conductor el día de hoy.
Looking good, Paula. We're ready to party. I think we ought to bring the dance on. We're waiting for those bouquets.
¿Andarán por ahí las flores de Lily?
Lily's didn't. Well, she's probably busy with some customers back
there. Probably. Más tarde yo creo las presentamos con las flores.
Bueno, yo pienso entonces con eso vamos a ver un baile. ¿Qué les parece? Ándale pues. Tenemos una presentación, un montaje de vals de Fantasma de la Ópera con estilo clásico actuado. Que vengan adelante los bailadores. Parece que estamos listos. DJ. SDJ is on the mix back there, ladies and gentlemen.
¿Están listos? Aquí veo la chica. Tú participas en esta presentación y están listos ya para bailar. De nuevo, un fuerte aplauso entonces en lo que comenzamos para nuestras ganadoras acá para Genesis y en para Lizeth Castruita, las Covergirl de Quinceañera y la ganadora del concurso Quinceañera del Año. Un aplauso para ellas.
¡Bravo! Siguen las flores.
Y de nuevo, como dijo Charlie, puede... A saludarlas, allá van a estar firmando autógrafos dentro de la revista también. Antes de eso, que estamos grabando un anuncio el día de hoy para Azteca América San Diego 15 y también tomando fotos. Entonces los invito a que sintonicen el canal, quizás les toque salir en televisión. A Genesis le tocó salir en el anuncio y me dijo que mucha gente la vio en la televisión. Y a visitar nuestra página de internet, aztecasd.com. Para ver las fotografías del evento que estamos tomando el día de hoy. Y nuestro local queda allá dentro del salón. Le pueden dar la vuelta a la ruleta y se ganan premios. Más tarde va a estar con nosotros nuestro reportero Tony Sánchez, conocido también de Azteca América, firmando autógrafos para el público.
Perfecto, perfecto. Bueno, entonces, gracias, Paula. Y que siga la fiesta. Vamos con el baile.
Vamos con el baile. Acá está la bailarina. La veo aquí enfrente. Está lista. ¿Estás lista? ¿Qué te falta? ¿Tu música? ¿Tu chambelán? ¿Dónde anda el chambelán? A ver, está pendiente el chambelán de esta chica que nos va a bailar aquí, Fantasma de la Ópera, con yo, estilo clásico actuado.
Yo puedo, califico.
¿Tú calificas?
¡Califico yo! No, lo siento, señorita, no conozco el paso, pero por aquí su chambelán ya pienso va a aparecer.
A ver, vamos a localizar a ese chambelán. ¿Dónde anda? ¿No lo ven por ahí al chambelán? ¿Ya le hablaron al chambelán? ¿Sí? ¿Ya viene para acá? Ok, me dicen que ya viene para acá el chambelán. En lo que estamos esperando al chambelán, a ver, vamos a ver, díganme, ¿quiénes de las que están aquí tienen 15 años o están ya próximas a cumplir sus 15 años? A ver, levante la mano. Muy bien, son varias. ¿Cuántas tienen 14 años y ya están listas y preparándose? Son varias también. ¿Cuántas tenemos de 13 años? ¿Cuántas hay? Pásele, ¿quiere decir unas palabras antes de obsequiar las flores a las chicas?
Nomás los quiero invitar a pasar a ver todos los arreglos que les podemos hacer para su día especial.
Muy bien, ¿y hacen cerveza y también buques?
De todo.
Todo hacen para los eventos. Pásale aquí a las chicas, les damos su ramo de flores, uno a cada una de ellas. A ver, pásale ahí a la pasarela y modelen sus flores. Pásale, chicas.
Gracias a Lily's Flowers. Thank you, Lily.
Muchísimas gracias.
Qué hermosos vestidos llevan las
chicas. Hermosos vestidos. ¿Los vestidos son de algún patrocinador, Marco? No, son de ellas mismas.
Wow. They're looking good. What do you think, ladies and gentlemen? Are they looking pretty good? They're looking lovely.
Muy bien. Just un aplauso lovely. Para Maganda y para Genesis Maganda y para Andrea Lizeth, las ganadoras de Quinceañera y la ganadora Covergirl de Quinceañeras Magazine.
Con entusiasmo, señores. Con entusiasmo. Stay right there for me, girls. I dressed up for the occasion. I wore my tuxedo, too. So if you make a little room for me, I'm going to model mine. How do I look so far?
A ver, Charlie con el tuxedo.
Ladies and gentlemen, this beautiful tuxedo comes from Tux City. Tux City in downtown Chula Vista.
Thank you. to the game, up in this thing. Heat to the rock, my nigga came. Up in the cut, pouring it up, rolling it up, holding it up. Ain't her ass swollen or what? Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Yeah. Que se quiten más. Presentación completa. Andale. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like for you to meet Vicky Hernandez. Vicky Hernandez, ¿en dónde estás? Ven para acá. There she is, ladies and gentlemen, the lovely Vicky Hernandez. Can you make it up on stage here? Okay, we'll try the steps. This is the choreographer, ladies and gentlemen, for the fabulous program you just saw. Give it up for Vicky Hernandez. Go on down front, Vicky. Vicky tiene el honor de ofrecer a ustedes el primer grupo de chambelanes en San Diego que tú puedes tener en tu quinceañera. Vicky es coreógrafa con más de 20 años de experiencia. Presenta este grupo que se llama Solo para Quinceañeras. If you have some guys with big feet, you know, in your family, And the quinceañera is having a little trouble finding the guys with a little, you know, a little hip movement and all that stuff. She's got them. Vicky, why don't you tell our friends a little bit about the program and how it works for you in español?
Claro que sí, muy buenas, tengan todos ustedes. Y me da muchísimo gusto tener la oportunidad de presentar ante ustedes esta idea magnífica que surgió de ver sufrir a tantas quinceañeras a veces llorando porque sus chambelanes les quedaban mal para los ensayos o porque no podían bailar como ellas querían. Dije, eso se tiene que solucionar con un buen grupo de chambelanes que estoy preparando. Ellos son novatos, es su primera presentación, así es que estaban un poco nerviosos, pero la idea aquí está con mucho cariño para ustedes, y si quieren aprovechar y desean chambelanes, con gusto se los ofrezco. Muchas gracias.
Gracias, Vicky. Let me help you down the stage there, right here. There you go. Thank you, congratulations. They did beautifully, don't you think so, everybody? They were great. No more worries about those chambelanes making the show. I think I'm going to have her change the name to Chambendales. We'll see how that goes. Your chambelanes were Diego Diaz, Carla Diaz, Carlos Carranza, Nestor Luke, Robert Pendon, maybe that's Rendon, excuse me, Mike Amezcua, Manuel Ortega, Iván Lugo, and Rafael Durón. Un aplauso para los chambelanes. That was fun. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the lady. Well, let's see. Are you going to join me on the fashion show? I brought you one. Here we go. The lady who makes all the chambelanes want to dance with her. Let's welcome her back. Here is Paola.
Muchísimas gracias, Charlie. De nuevo estamos aquí con ustedes. Soy Paola Hernández de Azteca América San Diego 15 y Chan News. Es un placer. También les quiero presentar a mi compañero Antonio Sánchez. A ver, Tony, que está cantando, ahí lo pueden ver en nuestro canal con Clima y Deportes. Un aplauso para Tony que nos acompañó.
Tony, gracias por traernos el día tan bonito así como lo hizo, ¿no?
Y como mencionó Charlie, esto lo pasamos, lo anunciamos en el canal 10 y también en Azteca América.
Con la escuela, Calentillo y Shakira. La acompaña la niña Alisa Salgado. Alisa viene con su vestido en chantú del mismo color, también bordado a mano. This beautiful orange dress is a taffeta with a lace-up corset, as you can see. These lace-up corset designs let the quinceañera really fit that dress beautifully. Entrega su muñeca, la quinceañera, a su hermanita. La hermanita, en este caso, toma el papel a Lisa. A Lisa Salgado. Gracias, Alisa. Gracias, Joana.
Un aplauso para nuestra primer modelo. Muchísimas gracias. Aquí tuvimos a Joana Aurelio con un hermoso vestido color naranja hecho con tapeta, su corsé. Ahora seguimos con la modelo número 2, ella es Laura Quevedo. Su vestido está hecho en 100% seda azul turquesa, bordado con canutillo, chaquira y lentejuela. La falda está hecha con tiras de organza lisa y cuadrada, haciendo un efecto de ilusión. Consigo un hermoso ramo y por supuesto una hermosa tiara. Un aplauso para Laura Quevedo. And now we have Laura Quevedo. Her dress is made 100% of blue silk in a turquoise color. Her corset has different types of decorations on it. Her skirt is made of organza and you can see the effect that it makes
is an illusion. She has with her a beautiful floral arrangement and, of course, her beautiful tiara. Let's have an applause for Laura Quevedo, our model number two, in a turquoise dress.
It's a beautiful dress.
It's beautiful. Your integration is changing. They're not just wearing white dresses anymore. You can wear in the color that you choose and pretty much the style that you choose as well. La moda ha ido cambiando. Pueden usar los vestidos del color que la quinceañera escoja y el estilo que ella escoja.
And I'm noticing the bouquet too. You see that? It's made with jewels.
Muy moderno, muy moderno el ramo de hoy.
Next, let's welcome Alexis Marshall, ladies and gentlemen, in this beautiful blue-green dress. Wow. Alexis Marshall, estamos hablando de un vestido en azul verde. Confeccionado en tarjetas, combinado con dorado, con un hermoso corpino, estilo antiguo. Ahí lleva su sombrilla, haciendo juego con su vestido. En su cabello luce como detalle unas pequeñas florecitas. Beautiful dress. Fellas, the receiver is down below the table. I think we've got a few people standing in front of us. So if we can pull that receiver up and put it on the table, that might help. Pull it from the front side.
Número 4, ella es Cassandra Campbell, con un vestido verde, con corset estilo halter, hecho en un 100% seda bordada con chaquita, lentejuela y canutillo. Luciendo una preciosa falda con un faldón en organza, recogido al lado con un prendedor del mismo tono y un fantástico detalle que es su antifaz. A ver que muestre el antifaz para que todas la vean. Cassandra Campbell is our next model. She has a green dress with a corset style halter top. It's made 100% silk and it has different decorations on it. As you can see, her beautiful skirt is made of organza and it has a pin on the side that's picking it up in the same color tone. And of course, she has a wonderful
mask for the masquerade.
The mask that she's wearing for her quinceañera, very modern dress, very unique in a halter top style. Let's help her down the stairs. Let's have an applause for Cassandra Campbell. Un aplauso para Cassandra Campbell, nuestra modelo número 4.
That's fabulous, and it's a little different from most of the dresses you see. It's a corset with a halter, so she has an open back and it looks real nice. Beautiful green dress.
Muy precioso vestido. We're moving on to number 5.
We're happy to have Selena Garcia, the lovely Selena. Modelando un vestido de tafeta con color verde. Ahí como la ves, el corset dorado con bordados en encaje con cristales plateados que resaltan la parte de baja del corset, la pata abierta claro, terminando con encaje francés dorado. Luce su ramo. Y la acompaña la preciosa Nicole Herrera como su linda muñeca. Demonstrating the tradition of giving the muñeca to the quinceañera. And the quinceañera giving it to her little sister. Selena receives the muñeca. Isn't that a beautiful dress? Notice how it's bordered. It has a slip, an underskirt there that's gold with all kinds of trim, and it's just beautiful lace style. But it looks like it's an applique over organza. Absolutely divine dress.
Un aplauso para nuestras modelos y la niña que la acompañó tanto como su chambelán. Seguimos con la modelo número 6. Ella es Patricia Furriel. Patricia está luciendo un vestido en tapeta azul y trae su porra. A ver, ¿dónde está la porra?
trae su gorra. Patty está luciendo un vestido en tapeta azul tornasol, bordado en canutillo, Shakira y lentejuela plateada. La parte de arriba tiene un drapeado finamente con su falda con detalles engrapados, bordados, haciendo juego con el corset. Luce un bonito ramo y su tiara que le hace lucir bellísima. Un aplauso para Patricia Furriel. Patricia Furriel has a dress made out of blue with different tones. It also has different stones on it. The part of the top, as you can see, is draped, and her skirt has different types of stapling on it to give it a very special effect, and it combines and matches with her corset. Of course, she has a beautiful floral arrangement with her and her tiara, which make her beautiful on the stage. Let's have an applause for Patricia Furriel.
That's a beautiful color. Amazing. Next, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Lorena Minera. Se encuentra Lorena luciendo un vestido preciosamente bordado con tejida, lentejuela y chanduquillo cantillo color plata. Wow. No, más que eso, si les gusta este vestido, un aplauso, por favor.
Este vestido es más tradicional en su color blanco, como lo pueden ver, pero también las quinceañeras hoy en día se hacen su vestido de diferentes colores.
Su falda con detalles engrapados y bordados, haciendo juego con su corset. Qué estilo más suave, como eso de los días de Gone with the Wind, ¿no?
Claro que sí, de las épocas pasadas se ve este vestido que tiene abajo y está muy, muy bonito, muy ampón el vestido con su bordado, con sus detalles. Es un vestido straple y trae el detalle del paraguas.
This is something you ladies who are planning a theme quinceañera might take note. It's got this beautiful old-fashioned Gone with the Wind look to it. Looks like a southern belle with her umbrella.
Seguimos con nuestra modelo Michelle Sandoval. Un aplauso para Michelle. Ella luce este vestido del sueño, color negro combinado con en organza, decorado con diamantina plateada y corset bordado a mano con canutillo, Shakira y lentejuela, plateada delineado al borde corset con un lindísimo para ella. Mira, parece un vestido precioso, así como para una obra de teatro, una presentación muy especial, pues este es el vestido de la quinceañera Michelle Sandoval. Un aplauso para ella.
And Michelle looks absolutely stunning in that dress. It's just the right thing for her. Her hair is just right up off the back. She's showing a lot of beauty and grace and poise and style and fun at the same time.
Definitely a very modern dress. She has a black dress on combined with white organza. She's decorated with different types of silver coloring on it, and the corset also has some different stones on it.
Color rosa viejo con un corset hermosamente bordado con Shakira, lentejuela y canutillo en tonos dorados. La falda con detalles haciendo fuego. Luce un bonito ramo y la acompaña la niña Frida Luna. Frida Luna viene con su preciosa muñeca. She's just lovely. How about a round of applause for these two ladies and gentlemen? They just look so delightful, so lovely. Diane's dress is taffeta in a kind of an antique rose color, bordered in all kinds of beautiful decorations. You must come close to see how lovely that dress is. And there with her as well is the lovely little Frida Luna. How about a round of applause for her and her ringlets?
Un aplauso para ellas, preciosas, con su hermanita chiquita aquí, tan linda que se ve, con sus chinitos en el cabello. Ahora continuamos con Diana Campos. La linda Diana luce este bello diseño confeccionado en tafeta morada, bordada finamente con Shakira, canutillo y lentejuela.
la falda recogida al lado con unas lindas flores que le hace lucir un bonito detalle. También tiene un ramo precioso que puede usarlo para otras ocasiones. También observen el peinado que tiene y la tiara que trae puesta. Un aplauso para Diana Campos. Diana Campos is wearing a beautiful dress in a purple tone color. As you can see, it has different stones on the dress, and the skirt is picked up on the side to make a very nice effect. She has beautiful flowers and a beautiful tiara with her. Let's have an applause for Diana Campos.
Wow, you know that purple taffeta combined with, looks like tulle underneath. And the gatherings at the Bastille is a truly stunning dress. Most of all, the color, wow, what a gorgeous sight.
Very modern. When I had my quinceañera, I wore a white dress. There was this modern thing of wearing different colors that did not exist. But now, you can choose the color that you want and the style that you want.
That's right, things have changed for the better, and there's a lot of style to enjoy here. Thanks to Little Kids Wear, who trained these dresses to us. Can we take a pause to applaud Little Kids Wear?
Oh, she's Barbie doll.
Oh, she's lovely, no doubt about it. This is Gloria. This is a Gloria doll, actually. Gloria Sandoval, con un hermoso vestido totalmente princesa, en color rosa fuchsia. El corset finamente bordado en tantillo, chaquira, lentejuela y piel de venida. Falda combinada con tul blanco y rosa, haciendo un efecto de todo una princesa y luciendo una bonita sombría además. Beautiful.
Parece una Barbie mexicana.
Ándale, sí. Barbie Gloria. Qué bonita. Rosa fuchsia. The color is rose fuchsia. It's bordered in chantilly, shakira, sequins. And of course, the umbrella look is totally in today, especially for those garden events.
Con un faldón 100% tafeta, engrapado con los mismos bordados, combinándola con un antifaz para que luzca en esta tu gran fiesta. Michelle Rodriguez is wearing a beautiful dress in an ivory color. The style is halter top. As you can see, it has different stones on the top in a silver tone. It makes her corset stand out. Her skirt has some taffeta at the bottom, and it's stapled with the same type of stones to give it a very nice style. She has her mask that she's wearing that will make any quinceañera look fantastic the day of her party. Let's have an applause for Michelle Rodriguez in this beautiful ivory color top dress.
Wait a minute, I recognize that girl. Haven't I seen her on the cover of Quinceañeras magazine?
Una aplauso.
She's the cover girl, ladies and gentlemen. That's the lovely Michelle from our previous issue, looking her absolute best. Our lovely cover girl from the previous issue. Please give her a nice round of applause, Michelle. Ladies, not onto the ramp, but just out onto the stage where everybody can see how beautiful you are. Being led by the cover girl herself. Come on over a little ways. All right, now as you girls step back, let's bring the next models out to the front. The next row of models out to the front. There you go. Want to be able to show you each and every one of these lovely girls in their beautiful dresses.
Aren't they fabulous, ladies and gentlemen? Kids Wear y de 15 años. Una para él, todos estos vestidos el día de hoy y nos ayudó con la coreografía para los modelos.
I am Leva, you're the man. Take it off.
Kids Wear.
He's the man behind the dresses. He's got it going on. Your shop, Little Kids Wear. Where is it?
This is Chula Vista, 522 Broadway in Chula Vista, right across the street from the Chula Vista Mall. We see you, everybody there. Everybody that goes there, that came to the show, has a 10% off of anything they order, the dresses. We see you, everybody there.
Right, 10% off for everybody. Thank you, Javier. And thank you, ladies. Take a step forward and curtsy, please. Take a step forward and curtsy for your adoring audience. Are they beautiful?